Hey everybody, it's Jackson Galaxy, your cat daddy, and it's that time again, the time when you ask me questions, I give you answers, if we're all lucky. This question comes all the way from Poland, from Eulina, and about her cat Dynia, or Pumpkin. Let's listen.
Hi Jason, and this is Dynia, aka Pumpkin. I have a question regarding her latest behavior. So she comes to me in the morning. Whenever she sees that I am awake already, she starts purring, she walks toward me, she starts rubbing herself against my hand, stuff like that. Then suddenly she gives me like a very tender bite. It doesn't really hurt. It's just more like a playful nibble, kinda. She keeps purring afterward and she's still rubbing herself, acting all friendly, tail up in the air, like she just don't care. So I was kinda wondering, what does she want from me? What's your take on that?
Okay, well, Eulina, the first thing, is it Eulina? Evelina? Evelina? Well, you know what? You called me Jason.
Hi, Jason.
So I figure I can call you anything I want to. But let's talk about Pumpkin, enough of you and me. Pumpkin's behavior is, and I'm sure you'll feel better about this, very normal. Pumpkin looks to me to be about 5 months old, somewhere in that neighborhood, 6 months maybe. And right now, your cat is learning a lot of things, learning about play, learning about what is appropriate, what is not appropriate, learning about overstimulation, and possibly, if your cat has been doing this long enough, teething. So baby teeth come out, just like in humans or any other animal. And so teething is a real thing. Now, of course, that's probably happening a few months before what you're seeing right now, so that's a possibility. But in terms of the rest of it, and I can see you doing it right here, let's just show you right here.
This is Dynia, aka Pumpkin.
So right there, the way you're petting Dynia, I'm just gonna say Pumpkin, the way that you're petting Pumpkin is from head to tail, head to tail, head to tail. Eulina, did you ever just love somebody so much? I mean, another human so much that you just want to grab their face and just be like, oh, like that? Is that just me? Well, okay, let me explain this a little bit better. That is a recipe for overstimulation. And the way the cats work, they have a sympathetic nervous system. Once you sort of overload the nervous system, they will just do things, like bite. Now, on the positive side, Pumpkin is barely biting. It's a little love nibble, but I would start taking that nibble as a sign. Yes, it's a love bite. Yes, it's, I'm enjoying this so much, I'm enjoying this so much, and now I'm overloaded, chomp. As Pumpkin gets older, my feeling is that that bite is going to get less and less lovey and a little harder. So right now is the time to quash it. And the way that you do that is, number one, don't overstimulate her. If you start to see her getting way, 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 way into it, bring it down. Walk away. And better yet, turn your attention to a toy and start playing with Pumpkin, taking that energy that's building up, all that lovey energy, and draining it out in a really effective, really creative, and very bonding way. If you spend more time playing, less time just petting and stimulating, then you're gonna have the best of both worlds. Pumpkin will be lovey when you want her to be and active when you want her to be, but before she bites, you deflect that energy off to an interactive toy and just keep the love going. Just in a different way, that's all. All right, so Eulina, I really hope this helped, and I hope you'll forgive the fact that I can't pronounce your name any more than you can pronounce mine. So folks, if you wanna see your question answered, then all you have to do is send it into jacksongalaxy.com/submit right down here. And at the beginning of it, say, Jackson, I've got a question, and off you go. And make sure that you also send in a clip of your cat doing the behavior that you're confused about. And then we'll just hope for the best, I guess. All right, until next time, you guys, all light, all love, all mojo to you. Arr.